KBS CEO Habil Olaka says that the foundation will focus on young men who have entrepreneurial and leadership skills. This will enable them to have a positive impact in the community. Through the program, KCDF will provide financial literacy and seed funding to selected youths from Huruma and Kariobangi in Nairobi. Others who will benefit will be from Kisauni in Mombasa.
The importance which Kenyan banks attach to corporate social responsibility, or CSR, is affirmed by their contributions to interventions in education, health, financial literacy, and environment. Let us lead the way of peace as we gear up for the elections. May God bless this country. Kenya Daima. Thank you.
KCDF Executive Director Janet Mayiwo says the funding will ensure young men who continue to be marginalized are made productive.
We have a program that is particularly going to target our young men with a view to engage them, get them on the table, and get them to have some skills, get them to have a purpose, get them to reflect on a vision for themselves, a vision that can take them to where they want to be.
Reporting for KTS News, I'm Zamzam Abdi.